slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Go, go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. racing again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Exit now. Stop once now, one stop left. Is 2.0 seconds. Stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Release, release. close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. strategy is available on the MFD. Confirmed. Green flag. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. missing again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap. Incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. In this lap, give us the best in lap you can. Okay, let's try and take those places back. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Damage to the rear wing, you have damage to your rear wing. Copy.
down.
The rear wing, you've taken some slight damage. Caution, caution. Gap to the car ahead is 3.4 seconds. You've got damage to the rear wing. Expect some slight impact to performance. Pace is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance. laps of fuel remaining. Gap to car in front is 8.0 seconds. This is your final.